the capital and small alphabets A to Z. And there are 26 alphabets. How many alphabets? 26 alphabets. And it all has its own sounds. Okay. So this is what? A. A says A. B says B. C says K. D says D. E says E. A. E. A. E. F says F. F says F. G says G. G says G. H says H. H says H. I says E. I says E. J says J. J says J. K says K. K says K. L says U. You have to touch your tongue upper side. U. L says U. M says M. Close your lips. M. M says